Hi, I'm Kate. I'm a third year student at the University of Rochester. I graduate in June next year. I do digital media design, but my specialty is photography, and I would like to set myself up in business after I graduate. But I also have this ambition to travel, specifically to America. I'm planning a trip from New York to Los Angeles to Florida, back to New York. Don't know when, hopefully in 2017 maybe. My disability is congenital muscular dystrophy. It's a muscle condition that weakens basically every muscle. For an average day, I get up around 7 o'clock in the morning. Takes 2 carers to get me up. I cannot do anything for myself. All my nutrition is met through something called a gastrostomy, which is a tube that goes directly into my stomach. At night, I have a ventilator, so I can't breathe on my own at night. It keeps me alive, which is very good then. But you learn to adapt. Since I haven't really known anything different, I don't really see it as a disadvantage because I get free parking, which is great. But I just take each day as it comes. The water that I need can't be got on the NHS, which is not easy. This current water that I have now is 7 years old. It broke down on me severely last year, which made me bedbound for 3 weeks waiting for parts. It came to over £2,000, and that came out of our own money. I certainly wouldn't trust it to take it to America. I need a chair that's reliable, so I am able to be independent and to travel, and I'm literally lost without a wheelchair. My wheelchair is my independence. When I saw the wheelchair for the first time, the only thing I can compare it to is like when you see a new car. It's gonna sound so cliched, but it was beautiful, and it just looks perfect for my needs. I hope that you are able to support other people other than me, because there are kids out there who are a lot younger than me that haven't experienced the independence that I have, and they need it.